Now, what I'm here to do is the breakfast martini. Obviously, you know, the dream of any bartender is to be able to immortalize yourself with a great drink that in 100 years' time somebody will still talk about it. And I truly believe maybe I have done that with my breakfast martini. How did I come up with this idea of breakfast martini? I am very Italian, to tell you the truth. And the first thing I do in the morning is always a coffee. I must have my coffee. But my wife thinks in a different ways. Obviously, because she sees me first thing in the morning. And every morning, she always insists for me to have a breakfast. And always, every morning, I said, no, thank you. But one day, obviously, I must have looked worse than ever. She said, you must have breakfast. And she presented me this toast with this marmalade on top. I knew I was in trouble. So I had to do obey what my wife tells me. And that's when I start to bite into this toast with marmalade on top. And I start to feel this tangy, bitter flavor of the marmalade. And the more I was biting into this toast with marmalade, the more I was starting to think about to go to work and play with the marmalade. And that's when I come up with the idea of the breakfast martini. First thing. Nice, light, shredded marmalade, orange marmalade. Remember, whenever you make a drink, always use cheap ingredient first, right? So a teaspoon of orange marmalade. ml of fresh lemon juice, which gives the citrus aspect about the drink. 15 ml of Cointreau, which gives the orangey, sweety flavor about the drink. Remember that. And then, obviously, great spirits like the Tanqueray 10, which is all citrus flavor, botanical, with a hint of spiciness with that. 5 cl. There you go, done. Now we're going to mix it a little bit to allow the marmalade to mix well in the drinks before we shake. Break it down. Ice. Make sure you have a good dry ice. You shake a little longer than normal with this one, obviously because you want to allow the marmalade to mix well. Remember, it's all about the wrist, it's not about your hand, your arms. There you go. Break the seal. Oh, the aroma, fantastic. You can smell it. Now, make sure that you wash the orange before you use it. We don't want to have any wax or anything, any other flavor than the orange. The orange is important, the zest. Can you feel it? Can you see it? Just goes down fantastically. It gives the aroma of the drink. And salute. The great thing about this drink, you got to remember, the naturally spicy citrus flavor of the gin, which is Tanqueray 10, which is combined with the sweetness of the Cointreau, then the citrus aspect of the fresh lemon juice, and the secret ingredient is obviously the marmalade, which gives it the aftertaste, the linger taste of the bitter taste of the marmalade. Cheers. Salute.